Late breaking this afternoon, three men who killed 25-year-old Ahmaud Arbery were sentenced to life in prison. The judge denied parole for the father and son who initiated the deadly pursuit. In February of 2020, Greg and Travis McMichael grabbed guns and chased Arbery in a truck after spotting him running from a house in their neighborhood. William Bryan joined the pursuit and recorded the murder on his cell phone.